Where the hell'd you come from?
Long Beach. I gave up my seat.
It's gotta be 20 clicks. Through them?
Can't catch me.
Jorge, jefe.
Wow, looks like we're fully booked. Better grab my seat.
Wait! The city's fucked! I'm not staying behind!
They're getting through! They're getting through!
Wait for Tango! Go!
There better be food on this flight. Ticket, please.
Oh, sorry. Must be in my other jacket.
This'll do.
Oh my god, you're Emma John, right? And Robert Steele? Can I get a selfie?
She always likes surprises.
alone.
Senses right now. Another trick? This could come in handy.
Something in the plane. Stay back.
I'm clean.
What about all you?
Just a few bruises. I think we got lucky. I'm Michael.
Bruno.
Oh, this is fucking tremendous!
Emma, darling, I'm so sorry about Robert.
Why? I mean, this is all his fault, the selfish wanker! Will you stop standing there and find me some fucking shoes?
You okay, friend? You know there's blood coming out your ears, right?
What? I can't hear you! I got blood coming out of my ears!
Well, I mean, what are we going to do?
Time's against us.
People, this is Emma Jaunt.
Sure is.
Of course you know what a huge star she is, Romero winner no less. We need to get her home to safety.
Hold that thought.
Careful.
Get ready. Hey, still with us?
My wife.
Alive. A night for miracles,
eh?
Get
off me.
You heard the man? Come on.
Michael, help.
One, two, lift!
It's too heavy. I think they're getting closer. We need to go.
Hey, don't quit now. There's always a way, yeah?
I mean, perhaps we should stay.
Darling, the world needs you. They'll protect them.
Yes, I can, but it would be quicker.
Okay, Michael, if you're sure. Here is my address, in case you change your mind. Good luck.
Thanks a lot, friends.
I'll call the army. Send help.
Go.
Hey, are you Emma Trant?
Good luck. Well, want something done right. Hey, another survivor.
Hey, friend. Can you help?
Are you...
Yo, back off!
So they can be stopped.
I need a new weapon.
Burn them if I knock that tire down. Ah. Way more hands on than I'd hoped. How am I getting out of this one? Hey, easy.
Oh, God. How the fuck did this happen? It's not meant to be like this.
We can find answers later. Drink. Hey, still with us? Hey, it's gonna be all right, but come on, you gotta drink some water.
Damn it!
Not like this. There's gotta be. Gotta be. Think. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. 6! 66 Alpine Drive!
I need to get my bearings.
This is 70 Alpine Drive, so Emma Jaunce isn't far. Cut through this house, and I'll be practically there. Breaker's missing. I'm too weak. Need another way. Check in here. Breaker. A wrench. Bet this will be luck. Good as new. They can't hit what they can't see. Yeah.
It's locked. Need to find another way in.
Yo, anyone?
Oh. Blood.
Hey, anyone alive in there?
Waste of money.
Bad day too, huh?
Key card. Be able to reach Jaunts from the backyard. Now that's a real weapon.
Ah!
this counts as an emergency.
John's should be to the left. John's place. Almost there. I think that pool's off limits.
Yeah.
Let's see what I can find.
Not here. Where's the code?
Out there.
Bruno. We met at the crash. Emma told me to come here.
Oh, okay. Come in.
Here goes nothing.
There has to be something.
Get in! There's crazies everywhere. It's a miracle you didn't get bit. Ew, is that?
It's a secret, and we'll all solve it together.
Get away from this house! You fool! Ray,
what are you devil? Joey, give me the gun!
No! You have been bitten! You will turn, eat us, I know. I've seen it now. Get away!
Drea! They were at the crash. I invited them. Just give me the...
No! I will not have this devil in my house!
Your house! You may have snuck your whole family in the moment I was gone, but this is still my home!
You abandoned me!
Well, I'm back now, and you are still my housekeeper, so give me the bloody... gun!
Not a devil. I just need a... think.
Emma, we've got a problem. Our friend here has been bitten.
So? What the bloody hell does that mean?
It means that we'll turn into a beast! We must kill him!
This is not a fucking movie. I'm not killing them.
It's definitely not my job description. Oh,
oh God. Are they turning? Oh, we're gonna be sick.
Shoot them!
Say something.
I thought he shot me.
And Michael fainted and the gun went off. Fucking idiot almost hit me.
And lucky me, the fever's gone. Guess you can't uncuff me.
You do seem better. And the bite's healing too. But you're staying locked up.
What? No, it's healed. It proves I'm...
No, it proves nothing, okay? I mean, people are eating each other out there, and no one knows anything about what's going on. And I can't get hold of my agent or my manager.
And I can't get a hold of my people tied up here. I reach my contacts, maybe we all get out, yeah?
Nice try. But trusting people never worked out too well for me.
Emma!
Can I ever get 2 minutes away from here?
They're surrounding the house! They're trying to get in!
I would love to help, but, my hands are tied.
Oh, shit! Okay, they're toy cuffs. Just press the button.
Toys?
Come on!
Escándalo!
Closer!
What do we do?
Relax, I can take them.
Are you sure?
Take the gun!
No, save the ammo. We might need it later.
Oh my God!
Gah! Focus! Let him in! Gah! Damn it, give me the key!
Stand back, friends!
This would be safer powered down anyway. that gate stays open, they're just gonna keep coming. Making this look easy. And messy.
Think your boy just earned his keep, yeah?
Thank you for going out there. God, this is beyond insane. I mean, I don't know how to do this. I'm not supposed to die here.
At least you'll die with me, Emma.
Oh, fantastic.
No, no, what I mean to say is you're not dying. Not with me around. Now, since the health of our possibly undead friend here
still
is...
Human.
We can't verify that, okay? Since your health is in question, we need a lead, person here. A lead protector. And Emma, I will be your protector.
Come on, get in.
You got no shot on this 8-ball. Lose the cue.
You're the boss.
Don't touch her!
Sam!
You hear that 8-ball line? I saw the cue and nailed it. You're shocked, I get it. I couldn't exactly call ahead.
No. Or call any time in the past 15 years since you popped out to the store.
I think we should talk about this later. I'm here to get you out
please,
of here.
Emma is a huge star. Her fans are probably crowdfunding for her rescue right now.
Guess again. City's locked tight. Being famous don't count for shit. Lucky for you, I've been through this before.
Nothing like this has happened before.
Guess again. This zombie shit happened twice already. All got covered up. But I survived. You wanna know how? I'm immune.
Big deal. So are they.
Me?
This motherfucker?
This motherfucker. So, you're not special, and we're doing fine, thanks.
I'm immune?
You still need me. I killed more zombies than you got you.
So what exactly is your plan for getting us out of here?
I'm still working out the details.
We don't need him.
And you know you do.
Ha! Of course! I'm immune!
Fine, you can stay. Everyone else has moved in, so why not you? I'll show you where you're sleeping. This way.
What does he mean being famous doesn't count for shit? How ridiculous!
Maybe I should get to know our new zombie expert.
This is Emma John we're talking about here.
We don't have to sleep here like dogs for long. We're immune. Let's tell the authorities.
Sure, if you want to get dissected.
Maybe. Or we play our cards right and fly out as VIPs.
RIPs. Emma's got 6 months of food in the basement. We can wait it out here.
Yeah, problem is I got places to be. And you and me got no reason to hide.
You're immune. You ain't bite-proof.
Good thing I know how to move then, eh?
You don't know shit. Out there, you gotta be a mechanic, medic, Jackie fucking Chan rolled into one.
On that, we agree. If only there was an expert here to guide me.
Alright, it's your ass. Hey, if you're going out there, you're gonna need some special sauce. Grab that machete. Okay, this is how you give us some spice. You'll need parts, though. Take some of this shit lying around here.
So, what was your plan? Braving a zombie horde for a married woman.
She'll never have left her. It was just... I was stuck. All right, use the workbench, and let's get cooking. Hit a zombie with that, the motherfucker's gonna stay hit.
Thanks for the tips, friend.
Hey, if you're really going out there, I got some stuff you need. Take some of this meat as bait. It's just meat, but the zombies go for it. Saved my life getting here. I got some meds you can have, too. Just maybe next time, you give me something in return, huh? Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Still think you're
time to get your arm
here, but at least now you're prepared.